what they're going to do is they're going to lift the, each side of the tracks up and spin them to see where the problem is with the travel control.